Over here you can see an Israeli police car. Don't need to get too close because the policemen are tough, because Barack Obama's here. This is their symbol. These three police cars are old. Here, this police car has a little room for a prisoner inside. It's a special vehicle. Not every vehicle has a special room for a prisoner. This is car number two.